automotive industry and car buying world, the name Porsche remains synonymous with luxury and high performance. After over 70 years of churning out one iconic vehicle after another, it's clear why the brand maintains an acclaimed reputation. For those wondering what goes into building cars of such quality, the answer can be found at Porsche's factory in Leipzig, Germany. Since opening its doors in 2002, the facility has been responsible for manufacturing over 160,000 vehicles per year. Here, the automaker manufactures its popular Panamera executive car and Macan SUV. The process starts in the factory's two body shops. A total of 475 robots are used to assemble the Panamera's frame and outer shell, while 387 help put together what will become the Macan. The two models are built from hundreds of individual steel and aluminum parts, using a combination of flow drilling, punch riveting, laser beam welding, and clinching. Once acceptance inspections are completed by workers, it's on to the paint shop. The first coat of paint each vehicle receives is an electrophoretic coating used for corrosion protection. Each body is dipped in a basin of electrophoretic dip paint for 5 minutes and turned on its axis for maximum coverage. Next, the vehicle's welding seams are sealed with special PVC materials. Painting robots apply filler on the inside and outside of the vehicle that protects the top coat against damage while simultaneously boosting its brilliance. Finally, the base coat and clear coat are applied before the body is put through a 35-minute drying process at 275 degrees Fahrenheit. After drying, all vehicles are put through an intense visual inspection in the paint shop's light tunnel that's fitted with long strips of LED tubes. The assembly line is where freshly painted body shells become luxury performance cars. All doors are removed to allow employees to begin installing the vehicle's cockpit. Depending on the version and fitting, a cockpit may consist of up to 200 individual parts. Vehicle doors are taken to a separate line, where they're fitted with windows, outside mirrors, exterior door handles, seals, and trim. The vehicle's underbody is then assembled, being fitted with brake lines, fuel lines, the fuel tank, and more. Next, robots fit the front and back windshields, then bond them into place. The main headlights, rear and front seats, side airbags, battery, and accelerator pedal are also installed. The iconic Porsche badge is then fit into place, and all doors are reattached. The transmission and powertrain components are attached to the delivered engine, which is put through extensive quality control testing. An automated guided vehicle system is then used for marrying the engine, chassis, and body to one another. Following the climactic marriage and engine wiring, fuel, coolant, and brake fluid are filled into the vehicle, and all four wheels are mounted. After some last-minute tuning and time on the chassis dynamometer, the entire process concludes with a thorough inspection that takes place on the factory's test track.